Here's how to make vertical videos in DaVinci Resolve literally as fast as possible. Step 1. Find a clip that you'd like to use. I'm going to be using this Lack of Zach one. To download said clip, go up to the URL and copy it. Go to a website called Clipr. Hit download now. Download the highest quality, which is 1080p 60 or 720p 60, depending on what you have. Download the highest quality, which is this 1080p 60 one. Once downloaded in DaVinci Resolve, hit new project. Name that project whatever you want. Hit create. In DaVinci Resolve, you're going to be in usually cut to start with. You're going to want to take yourself to edit. Right clip the no clip and media panel, import media, find wherever you have that at, open up the video. It's gonna ask if you wanna change the frame rate. Hit yes, because this will set everything up to 60 frames a second at what you have. Drag your video onto the timeline. Go down to the lower right-hand cogwheel. Up top, you're gonna wanna change the 1920 by 1080 to 1080 by 1920. Hit save. You now have a vertical format here. While holding Alt, click and drag the video up. That'll duplicate the video layer, so now you have two of them. On the top layer, go up to the zoom in the inspector panel under video and drag this up till it fills the frame. Looks like 3.2 should do. Go ahead and grab that second layer, change the zoom to 3.2 as well. On the top layer, position the video wherever you would like it. I'm gonna put my face dead center. Go to cropping and apply a crop. I just made myself into a little rectangle. If you wanna get fancy, go to fusion, grab the ellipse crop tool that's right here. You now have an ellipse. Drag it over your face. Position it how you want. Go back to the edit panel. You now have a little egg. Position your little egg face wherever you want on the screen. I'll put it in the top left because usually the bottom is covered by a bunch of stuff that TikTok has. Select your blade tool. Cut out all the stuff you don't want. Once you have the video cut up as you would like it, go down to the delivery panel. Select YouTube 1080. Go to custom resolution. Select 1080 by 1920. Format MP4. Codec H.264 is fine. Everything else pretty much leave as is. Select a name and a file location. Click add to render queue. Then over on the right hand side, you can see here that you can hit render all. Once it's done, upload it to TikTok, Instagram Reels, or YouTube Shorts. You're welcome.